Like, he had to see him play briefly to know how he could work in this group.
Hurdle had it blocked by Jones. Jones with another block and a steal. Jones on the drive and a foul before. Jones'
presence is menacing. Look at the multiple efforts, the timing on the block shots, the ball hawking. I mean, you want to talk about a guy doing multiple.